When I was out working for free, you act like you didn't know me. But now you see me making moves, and everything now is a fee.
Man, I got bills to pay, kids to feed. I can't be out here doing nothing for free.
If they ask about me now, I need a budget. I do a lot and I don't do it all in public. It's like this, you either hate it or you love it. We changing lives, I ain't worried about the judgment. The only thing on my mind is progression. If we taking any L's, we learning lessons. We improving when you in this section. And we let the work do the flexing. And we make sure we handle business. Cause the money only help them see the vision. I've been putting on the homies, that's a given. We practice respect and recognition. I know how far it can get you.
I know.
We learn how to work through the issues. And now it's about group economics. I'm not moving unless we see profits. When I was out working for free, you act like you didn't know me. But now you see me making moves. And everything now is a fee.
And I don't want to make it seem like I won't do nothing for free. Especially when I know the person I'm working for is working for me as well. I mean, we working together.
I need the money up front when we working. From afar, I can see the haters lurking. Touch the fam and I promise you it's curtains. Get on this wave, it look easy when I'm surfing. Whoa, but I had to put in the time. Every day I made sure I was on mind. For this consciousness, I got my life on the line. We got many choices, or is it by design? Now we on this melanated Wall Street. If it ain't about business, don't call me. I know this gon' have them salty. I got a fam to feed, how could you fault me? If you need a feature, then I'm penny pinching. Don't put me on a show with the money missing. Now I realize I got their attention. But it ain't about the money, is you comprehending? When I was out working for free, you act like you didn't know me. But now you see me making moves, and everything now is a fee.
Yes, like I was saying, it's not about the money. It's about everything we gonna use the money for. Buy back the hood and shut down the liquor store, you feel me? Nah, but for real though, we gonna put everybody out of business that's not benefiting what we're doing. The police ain't keeping us safe. The doctors ain't keeping us healthy. The food we eating is dead and pumped with chemicals. We have to learn how to do for ourselves and just, you know, learn about ourselves. That's all I'm saying.